No, because the bankroller or the management or the board of the team know the state of the club. And I also know the state of the club. So they have the confidence in me that I can restructure the team for them, and then we take it up from there. It's a challenge. That is the duty of every good coach. It's a challenge. If you're afraid of taking a challenge, then I don't see how you have to wear.
So what's the target for this?
Well, we are also contenders of the league.